Right, so what's up, everybody? Jacuzzi here. I hope you guys are all having a nice day. Today we are playing Apex and we got the Halloween event going. Got a bunch of cool Halloween cosmetics, of course, and we got like a whole entire Halloween theme for like the new map that just recently came out. That looks cool. Definitely a Chucky vibe. I'm getting total Chucky vibes. Even though it says end play, it's play on words. Porcelain, oh my gosh, that's creepy, dude. So these skins are very creepy. What else we got? Yeah, so we'll go ahead and, ooh, that looks so nice. So I'll go ahead and just go into a match, just showcasing like this. I guess they have like a new Trick and Treats Trios Revival. So it's like a revival version of like Halloween with the whole Halloween theme and everything, which guys, I'm telling you, man, revival is one of my favorite game modes. You basically just come back once you die, as long as your teammates are alive. Especially, I'm gonna be playing the Bouncy Space Queen too, so. Some of these outfits look really good though. I like that. Yo, mic check. Anyone have a mic? Hello? Yeah, so basically this whole map has like eerie fog, just like in Fortnite. Skin I got from the battle pass, if you're wondering. Yo, it's like 9:30 at night. Who could possibly be trying to call me?
This is your champion.
Don't get your budgie smugglers in a twist. It's just your old mate Fuse.
And Jumpmaster. I bless these jump jets.
Yeah, look at that. The water's blood red.
Here's a good spot to touch down. Hang on tight, Newty.
Yeah, let's do this. Why do we only have two people?
Perhaps we shift our orbit this way.
Dang, where's all the loot? I don't want a double hemlock. Double of Mozambique, let's go.
Just thought a blood sport would be so bloody.
Yo, my dude, are you okay? Oh, jump scare.
Champion's no longer part of the data pool, darlings. We're all inside the ring. Fantastic. Eyes to the skies. A care package.
I don't know where my teammates at. Parkour. How is this area?
Hey, watch my back, pals. There's a new
no
way out there. Use it.
Oh, I could do the jump pad? That's insane. Hey, buddy, you all right? He'll revive. Where I'm located, that is. That looks so cyberpunkish. Love it. And have insane mobility.
Reckon we should head home. Pick me ups are coming.
I'd maybe rather this. Oh yes, let's go.
Pick me up, taking us to new heights, Newty.
Where'd my buddy go?
There's a new kill leader, and it isn't me.
Bro, that storm's coming.
Thank you.
Sorry, scared me.
Enemy landed over here. Can't wait to see him bleed.
Fun dabby dozy, if I do say so myself.
Delivering replicator.
There's an enemy respawning nearby.
All right, pals, I'm using a copycat ability.
Yeah, but where?
Far, and we've got about a minute.
So how have I not ran into anyone yet? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. No, wait, I was going the right way. Yo, that looks Ring's creepy. Moving.
Time to scoot, Newt.
Like, look at that.
All right, pals. I'm your eye sharp. A baddie landed nearby. Care package, dropping from low orbit. We've got a bad guy close.
Skin suit over here.
Dude, they're over there. How have they not seen us yet? That's crazy. They didn't even see us yet.
Using a copycat ability. Unleashing my singularity.
Oh, I gotta go. Oh, this is not good. Of course, I have someone shooting at me.
Using a copycat ability. Fancy a wee stroll this way. Another squad's been here. Another soft landing.
Oh my god, I can't believe I survived that.
Replicator entering orbit.
Oh my god, my teammate's down again. Oh, that just scared me.
Using a copycat ability. Och, now don't get jealous, Newtie. Ring's near. Got 45 seconds. Plenty of time for a wee cup of newty.
Oh! There was someone right there! Oh my god! That's unfortunate.
Thank you.
Hopefully this goes well. Like the fact that I could be scanning people.
Troublesome. This is your champion. A wee body landed nearby.
Bro, I don't got time for this. Hey, it's a cute little Nessie. Any items?
We're already inside the next ring. There better be some good loot around. Eyes on the prize.
Just needed to freshen. There we go, some. Oh, she did the whole hide a roo on me. Okay. That was lame.
I'm spotted. Back and fine. Come on. I've been down. Already. Taking fire. I cracked an enemy shield.
Leveled up, dears. Shall we choose another great newty? Hang on tight, newty. Zero G, it's the only way to travel. I'm back. You can't put a good lassie down.
Oh, care package on the way.
Oh, yeah.
I like the sound of that.
This valiant help, John.
Yeah, I don't need no health. I'm okay.
Oh, An upgrade will take me into orbit, so I best pick one.
That is, but okay. So good. They want so much for that. That's insane. 4,300. How many would that be? How much would that cost? We're looking at like $40 for that pack. Up in a match.
Evaluation, evaluation, and a wee cup of tea.
This is your champion.
No such thing as auto aim, ladies.
What?
Keep calm, dearies.
Where am I?
We're already inside the next ring.
I like this scene. Bro, we got infinite revive. What the heck is up with that? I'm coming now. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die.
wee singularity between Frick being shot. Not a bother. Me and you are down.
My gravity field didn't do anything.
Are your friends nearby?
Rumors of my demise have been greatly exaggerated.
No!
These bombs aren't easy. Caught. Like a...
No, I'm coming after you. Hello?
What's going on?
Oh, nothing much, man. You're what?
Yeah, I got the hair.
No, the hell you didn't. Really?
Yeah, of course I did.
Who'd you get it for? Yeah, but what'd you get it, like, who'd you get it for?
It's universal.
Yeah,
you can
put
it on every single one. You can put it on every single character.
Oh, you got the universal one.
Yeah, I have both universals. The only one I don't have is the Buster Sword. That's the only one I'm really missing. That's the one I want the most.
Yeah, the universal ones look cool.
Yeah, I got the Serpent's. Thank you.
I was playing that Halloween Revivals thing.
Yeah, it's pretty hip. It's alright. I just wanna...
You trying to do duos?
Yeah, I just wanna get a couple games.
Yeah, I was trying to get one of them Halloween packs, cause fuck, man, I wanna hope to God I could get maybe one of those skins, dude. Like that Rampart skin, or that, the Mad Maggie skin would be cool. Not only that, bro, that skin in the store, oh my god, for Conduit is so good. Like, it's like where she's in a onesie, but it's like the pack is 4,000.
Oh, the light.
Yeah, like what type of BS is that? They want... Oh, just by itself? Like the skin? Oh.
That's where you're really getting a discount is on the Apex packs.
I'm still loading in. I was gonna try that new freaking purple Whopper at Burger King. It's just a Dave single with Mac sauce. I got into some really interesting moments with Ash. Like, she is really good. I feel like she's a very underrated character. Like, people be sleeping on Ash.
You didn't expect this from me, which is why you lost.
I love how your name is Yachi420. That's hilarious.
An ideal landing place.
There ain't nowhere we're gonna reach that. Had some of the coolest fucking gun rats ever.
Be they organic or terrifying sword thingies. Rings far, and we've got about a minute.
Oh, they're right here, bro. Oh, I knocked them down. I need to heal up.
The next ring's quite a trek, and we're down to 45 seconds.
Is this teammate rezzing? I'm coming.
Leveled up, pals. Now, back on your hooves, you heartless toaster.
Got my ass. They got me. Of course, I was stuck in the middle of all that. Oh! Damn, I got 2 kills. There's just so much going on right there, man. My bouncy space queen, freaking Horizon.
Yeah, I know. I hate
it. Why?
Because her fucking hitbox is so goddamn small, she's fucking little. Like a little fucking fiery chicken on crack, just fucking
bouncing around and stuff.
No, bro, as soon as you queue, and you're up there spinning 47 different directions, and you gotta fucking. No, it's just annoying sometimes.
I mean, they nerfed it now, so you can't really, you don't have that much movement when you're up there.
What'd you say, Ed?
They nerfed it, so you don't have that much, like, mobility and movement when you're up there.
Yeah, I know, so that's what happened to Valkyrie. They moved it from Skirmisher to Recon.
Yeah, what the hell? Why can't you, could do that in Fortnite?
But that's because Fortnite invented that. But let's move on to get out later.
That's cool. This is my last game, too. I'm about to cook after this. Steak and rice, I hope. I have a rice maker, so. You ever use those? Dude, look at this cat costume I got for Horizon, man. Look at this cat costume I got for Horizon. She looks mad cute.
Introducing your champion.
I like that Valkyrie skin you have. Oh, the champion is a solo Pathfinder player. That's wild. Pathfinder players that are good can, like, just go across the map like crazy. Where?
I reckon we ought to land over there, dears.
Drop where?
Hold on to your knickers, darlings!
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, figured I'd keep us on the high ground.
The ring's our neighbor, pals, and we've got a minute to find her. Spam pots are shooting at me.
Oh!
Have it here.
Go. Dude, that skin just looks really cool. Your flames are green, it looks like. Like, that just looks so cool. Like, you have, like, glowing green coming off you. Oh, I like that. Bro, that skin is lit. Oh, I like that.
Let's check that quad.
I feel like Valkyrie be getting some really good skins.
So not to be pernickety, dears, but the ring's on the move, and we're not yet inside her.
Dear. Look.
Frag grenade. Fire. Bogey right here. Reloading. Care pack.
Get out of there, get out of there. Use my thing to get out of there. Oh. I got hit from behind, man. Someone third party though. Alright, Chach, I'm probably about to go start cooking. Oh, thank you, dude. I really appreciate it. Hopefully I can get a Mad Maggie. Knowing my luck, I'll get a fucking weapon skin. That's exactly what's gonna happen. Like, at least those weapon skins look insane. Yeah, I will hope, because I have a ton of cool Valkyrie skins and Octane skins, so I hope I get at least... That's some bullshit. They do that on purpose. Like, they have it all equaled out in a certain way so that you have to freaking buy more.